Hey you, you've practiced physical distancing, washed your hands, worn a face covering, and stayed home. Maybe even taught school from your kitchen table, and it's helped a lot. Now we can move to the next step in our plan to defeat COVID-19, contact tracing. It's not new. We've used it for years to fight infectious diseases like tuberculosis and measles. Here's how it works. The California COVID team, made up of members of your local health department, will call you if you, or someone you've been in close contact with, has tested positive. The first step is to answer the call and answer some questions. Your information is kept confidential and protected by California's strict privacy laws. The goal is to prevent more people from getting sick and help those who test positive for COVID get care and resources. So please, do your part. The more people answer the call, the more we keep our families and communities healthy. Answer the call, prevent the spread.